I'd give it to you now. Didn't I warn you not to? I still had. Time to watch your daughters marry.
May I be excused, Mr. Dalek? Maybe we couldn't help it. Maybe we
never should. I mean, is it only work, or are you and he...
I serve a god.
What's he taste like?
I didn't ask that. Didn't I say it slow? Stay out of my head.
Didn't I make it clear? Would you like to sample?
And I wouldn't let you near my neck if you...
62 and a half kilograms.
What? The session is over. But is
your still here? You're lingering, Rashid.
Apologies.
You're not from Dubai. I thought you were a native.
Dubai's a child, Mr. Molloy. No one's a native. When you hear it, you'll be ashamed. Ashamed of what you say to him now.
Stop, Rashid. Are you still dreaming about our first meeting, Daniel? Didn't I make it harder?
You go ahead, have your fun.
Was it too much? We were in Paris. Little cafe on the Rue Servandoni, up the way from Saint-Sulpice.
I know it. It's a beautiful street.
Why does a 200-pound bouncer pass out after he sucks him off? And you, a wet t-shirt away from 1:30, doesn't even blink.
You've only heard half the story. Stop.
I thought Louis was your god.
What was that you said about me? Memory? A monster? Was it?
I saw you standing in the sun.
I mean, if something happens, you know, I'm cool, but I really want to interview you.
As we age, the sun loses its power over us. What's a mediocre start to a 514-year-old vampire?
This is the same shit that happened in San Francisco.
Not exactly.
How's it any different, Louis?
This time I won't save your life. Louis can sometimes act out. I protect him from himself. Always have. Cut your teeth on the lack of answers. And you come back home and it don't feel